There we go, and we're back with Pokemon Scarlet. Elevator. Interesting. I'm like, how am I gonna get up there? Let go of that. It's a water type. Let's go level up my Pommy. Hey Trillo, how are you doing today? You're gonna troll me? Doing fine. Just enjoying a little bit of some Pokemon just started. Oops, didn't mean to go into an actual battle. Okay. It's I'm good. Thanks for offering, though. Thanks for the follow, appreciate it. Oh, it's a psychic type. I haven't seen a psychic type like that. No! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! You not like this generation of Pokemon? It's certainly interesting. Hey, Palmy's evolving. What's it gonna look like? Oh. Is it just because it's buggy? Or do you think Game Freak didn't pull out all the stops for it like they should have? Oh, that little birdie thing. Yeah. Ugh. I guess I'll get rid of Nuzzle. Okay. I understand. Let's pull out my Psyduck. And is it morning over there in Germany? I think so. An interesting way that they made it to where you could actually just have a Pokemon just go out and attack. Get him, Psyduck. Kick its ass. Oh, nice. It's about 9 o'clock over here. At night. Good job, Psyduck. Running all slow, Mike. You will be a gold deck someday. I picked Fluecoco. I kind of wanted Quaxly to be honest, but I just couldn't pass up a crocodile Pokemon. I hope I can find a Piplup in here. Or can I port one of my Piplups over? Do you know if we can trade Pokemon from Pokemon Shield over or no? Because I haven't even looked that up yet. Sadness. I guess it's they probably have to fix all the problems with the game first. Look at that one. It's halfway underground. Where is it actually laying down? Oh, it's laying down. That's interesting. That'd be cool. Did you have two copies of the game and two Switches and got pairs of the starters for each other? That's cool. Oh yeah, Dittos can breed with Pokemon. I forgot about that. So what do you think of the new mechanics for battling Pokemon like this? I find it pretty interesting. Attack me. Although the camera angles are kind of interesting. Think that's high enough for this gym? I could always try. Need to buy some more healing items. Zadek's so goofy. Level 25, so I need to level up at least 5 more levels. Oh, they do know. See if there's more people I can battle on the road. Ooh, heart stuff. Oh, it's one of those bombardiers. Great bomb? So, do you think you like the terrestrialization, or do you like Dynamaxing more? Or Mega Evolutions? Or the Z moves? I don't know if I guess the Z moves are okay in Alolan. Yeah, I thought Dynamaxing was the best. Especially having special Dynamaxing with original Pokemon. Just Blastoise Dynamax was crazy. How many freaking cannons that thing had? Yeah, I think it's cool. I just wish they didn't have like big hats or whatever. They should have went with a better design or something. I just think they could have done better design. And I think we get it too early on. It's like we didn't work for it. Leave me alone, Mankey. Dang it, Mankey. I don't think I want curse. Okay. Let's go get healed up, Psyduck. Okay. Why are you running off in a different direction, Cider? Oh, awesome, thank you. You have to show me how to accept it. Okay, what do you want me to trade with you? Do you need anything? Psyduck evolve at level 30 or 24? Did I fight this kid already? Should be a psychic type. Is there any Pokemon you want me to catch for you, or you just want me to, or just wanting me to send you a random? You want to lead Chonk? To see what I got. I'll show you. Let's see. My boxes. I got a pig. Bonsly, Pikachu, River, Weasel. I think I saw a stone Pokemon over here, but no, I haven't caught anything like that. Ooh, egg hatched. Connect to the internet. Hey, homie, how you doing? How's your day going today? I'm sorry to hear that. I hope the workday goes through quick for you. Okay. Do I have to go to one of those machines? Yeah, I hear that. It's a slow day. Not a lot to do. The hours just drag on. Poke Portal. Oh, right there. Is it a link trade? So I have to put it in here. 6 9 3 3 3 3. Yeah, I kind of figured that it didn't do anything. Will I be able to pick from my box? I hope so. Oh, I do. So I'll send you a Peppa. I named it Peppa Pig, I'm sorry. That's interesting. It actually shows you the Pokemon before it trades. That's super cool. So people don't get scammed out of a Pokemon, like you trade legendaries or something. Oh, whoops, sorry. I haven't seen this. I remember playing the old Pokemon games, how hard it was just to trade with friends. They had to have the actual link cables to go from Game Boy to Game Boy. His name is Quax. Awesome, thank you. Starts off as a level 1. That's interesting. Let's get it leveling up. Wait, whoops. Are we still trading? Or is that it? Which one do you want now? Or you want the Scatterbug or Tarantula or the Spupa? Toro? Is that a Paldean Toro? Which version of the game do you got? Do you got a... Do you got Violet? Oh, you got Scarlet too. Oh, you got Violet. Okay. Tauros? Cool. What kind of type? Oh, it's a fighting type. And you want this one. What? Are you sure you want to send this Pokemon over? It looks like a Gardevoir, like a robot Gardevoir. Interesting. Paradox. That's interesting. Oh, geez. Why'd you send me a level 50? That's cool. I won't be able to control that one yet. Is that it? Are you done? I don't want to keep taking Pokemon from you. If you can't get these Pokemon back. I mean, you can, you just have to ask for me. From Spupa. Okay. A Garchomp? Why are you giving me a Garchomp? Is the Pokemons I have region locked or game locked? Thank you. Knackwreck. All right, thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you. I appreciate it. Are we able to send each other our Pokemon, like, friends, whatever it's called? Like, what was it? A league? Cards, whatever it's called? Like, in Pokemon Swords and Shield, you're able to. Okay, this. I'll go find your friend. Friend. Seven. Yeah. If there's any certain Pokemons you want, I'll look for them. Start leveling up that Waxy. I still want to level up him. I could take a break from him. I appreciate it. Can we? Do I join a group or form a group? Form a group? Oh, that's cool. E36WC8. I'll probably get wrecked. We're probably super far in the game. I just started like 2 nights ago. Let's set out. That's so cool. That's crazy, it just teleports. Are we like locked into each other's radius or what? It's your child. Is there a way you can message? What the heck is that? Is that a shrimp? Oh, it looks like it's a samurai Pokemon. What does it do? Is that the evolved form of that fighting bug type? That's sick. And it's a shiny? That's awesome. So that's not the original color. That's super cool. Is it harder finding shinies in this game than any others? Oh, which way was going? I was going that way. Wait, how did I get over here? Let's go tell you where you're at too. Yeah, why am I all the way over here? I should be back over there. Oh wait, can I fly to any destination? Or is it only so it's only places I've been. That's interesting. Oh shit. I'm over by the water type gym. If you didn't see. Oh, he teleported here too. Give me a second. Oops. Here you are. Holy shit, that's a big hammer. Is that, what is that thing gonna go do? It's monster hunting? Kinda reminds me of that uppercut bear. Oh shit. There's a lot of electric types. That's cool, you get to fight your own gacha Pokemons. What level does Waxley evolve at each stage? You got the... Yours is actually wheels. I run around. Oh, whoops. 16 and 36. Okay. That's doable. And I still see you in the... Oh, I still see you in the area. That's cool. It's like I'm battling you. What the heck? Is that what he looks like? It's like a rocket ship. That's interesting. That's so cool. Mine looks like just like a bipedal lizard. You don't want to fight? Yeah, I get my ass beat. You fight me, I'll get my ass beat. It's a slug type. It's a grass slug. Maybe once I beat the game, we can battle. That's awesome. Let's see. Let's throw a picnic. Woo! Am I able to invite you to the... Can I invite you to the picnic? I thought they said there's a thing where I can invite you. Is that a legendary? It's a... Yeah, I appreciate you giving me the Pokemon. Let's make a cheese sandwich. Does it feed your Pokemon too? No, sad. Everybody loved it. I liked Pokemon, try to find you. Are you in the area? Oh, what? You can climb the wall? Can I climb the wall? No. And you can glide? That's cool, it's like a hang glider. That's so cool. Let's see. Let's I think I should be able to fight the gym. Do I have any candy I can give me? Look at that. Am I able to do raids? I don't know if I'm strong enough, am I? Oh, there's a Pokemon over here that looks interesting. Where is it? It looks like a Mega Man Pokemon. I guess not. Okay, maybe I'll go try to do this gym. You have its Evo? That's cool. I don't see it. Maybe it's on top of the hill. Maybe I can't get to it right now. Oh shit. That's cool. It's like zero for Mega Man. But it's not zero, it's like dark zero. If you knew how to get his special armor. Okay, I'm going up to the gym. I'm gonna go challenge it. So have you beat this game already? Yeah, I got a ways to catch up. I just have to look around for him in here. Thank you. Now where, oh where will I find him? Do they have the same gems in Violet, or is it all different? Like in Pokemon Sword and Shield, they had like each of them had two different Pokemon gems, so it's all the same. Now you don't need to tell me where he's at. I'm gonna. I wanna find him. I just wanna make sure he's still in this city. Probably should have read the convo. He's not in this city. Oh, he's all the way over there. Okay. Oh, you found me pretty fast. Oh, we got some people to fight. Awesome. Maybe they have ground types. Lewis, a student. How is he a student? Look how old he is. Why can't I have a character like him? That's exactly how I want my character to look. Just don't scratch it. It's already healing, baby girl. Paxi's already evolving. Woo! Run through shallow waters to train their legs and compete with each other to see which kicks most gracefully. Interesting. What the heck is that? The Cactuar? Jeez. Maybe I should get a Cactuar and do some thin needles. Bullet seed. What the heck is that Pokemon? Ostrich? Oh shit. What type of Pokemon is that? I'm coming to kick your ass, bird. That's not a bird. What the fuck? It's a level 38. I couldn't get away, no! Why can't I get away? Good job, Psyduck. Now I'm probably gonna die. Oh, sit ups. Let's use. No, we'll just use him to attack. You're one with the side deck. Trello, use water pulse. Let's this. Oh, you can spin? Is that how you evolve El Creamy this time? Let's do hypnosis. Don't kill him. Use hypnosis. Yes. Let's see if Lick works. And gas. Come on, Great Ball, do your thing. Maybe I can capture him. No! Come on, Great Ball, do your thing. Yeah! Got it. Water pulse versus water gun. Don't you have Pokemon for me? I don't want to cheat with a level 36. Well, that's a cute bird. Oh, we're going back. Oh, shit. Give me 1 second. Which one? What Pokemon do you want me to trade you? You want the Rowlet I just got? Okay. Oh, same trade. Awesome. Thank you. Awesome. That's the one I was looking for. That's cool. And then take off its item. Does it evolve him? You're giving me a lot of things, you don't have to. Is that a Pokemon that you don't get in your game? Put away held item and then oh okay. So I use the item on the Pokemon? Oh, it evolves him. Jeez. They're inside each other. Shadow Claw, good. Well, thank you. Appreciate it. Here, I still want gas. Okay, Stonejourner. It should be over here somewhere. It says he's in the area. Is he down below? What the heck? No, I didn't mean to do that. Psyduck, I didn't mean to send you away. I'm getting sidetracked so much. Here I am supposed to be. Why does it say he's right here? You know why? It shows that this is where he's supposed to be. Is it just like it's not the time of his spawn yet? Crazy bird. That's a bug. Oh, okay. Raquel, the student. Oh, it's a little slushy looking thing. It's a water type. Whoops. The Minecraft Pokemon. Survive one more hit. Come on. You can do it. Damn it. Oh, I'm so sleepy. Bye. Damn it. Dig sure hurt him. Viper. The Viper is a poison. I think I should be able to beat him with this. Well, that's interesting. I guess I have to do that. He's dead. Jesus, that was a long battle. Waking Earth type. I need a heal. Went under the water. Doodle. Did you say I need to walk with them 1,000 steps? Pokemon. What the heck? No, not this thing again. Killed my freaking Pommy. Dang it. I have to get strong enough so I can beat up those Pokemon now. I need to buy some revives. Army swims. Come on, Pommy. Get through this desert without being attacked by an ostrich? We'll see. Look at you just flying. Oh. Communication error. No. Well. That sucks. Communication with server interrupted. Wonder why. Thanks. Appreciate you joining in. It was awesome meeting you. Thank you. Always welcome to join. Maybe once I beat the game, we can have a Pokemon battle. What the heck is this? Oh. It's one of the castle Pokemon.
Yes.
Instantly, nice. It's an adorable bird. Come on, power mode. I wonder what Pokemon this is. Is it a ground type or a ghost type? It's a grass type. Okay. It is a grass ghost, that's interesting. Oh, there we go. Next time we meet, I could send you this.
There you go.
Get you Stone Giorno. Yay, Ghastly's evolving. Hanta. Ground types. No spark is enough just to Man, this game is huge. I like how big it is. The fuck is that? That's a giant freaking elephant Pokemon. How is it not the best host to pick the character?